Hey, what's up YouTube? The Frogman here, back with some more Neo. And let's keep going. Another enemy. That's nice. Yeah, I need to get a better one of these. All my other weapons are way stronger than it. Run to this wall and then... Yep, just like that. Ah. Thought he would lose his stamina. I'm about to lose it right now. Guys, yeah, one at a time. I kind of like that I'm actually having to use elixirs now, but I'm also kind of not liking it. If that makes any sense. I like that little skill. finally reached the safe place. You know what? I'm actually gonna save here. A little shortcut for later. Oh crap. Whoa, look at that. Range that he has. I mean, I guess his weakness is just shooting him in the face. We didn't stay down for that long. Let's the annoying part. That's so much range. Where the heck are the antidotes there? No, I cannot have two of them. I think that's one of the times to go in for the attack when he does this. Maybe. And just dodge these other things. Maybe that one too. Ah, crap, what the fuck? I think I'm starting to figure that guy out. I don't even notice I stab him now. He's down like that. Oh, he could do poison card like that too. do not want that to hit me at all. Kodama. Oh crap, I didn't even see this here. Oh, this is where those two things were. And there's little Kodama here. And there's a spa. Posey coming over here, but might not be able to avoid that. Oh, never mind, it went back. Alright, now I'm gonna use it. And with that, I'm gonna leave this part off. See you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching.